Scotty Benn. Parisi. High in the slot to Bouchard. Parisi winds and scores!
Well, they're playing up tight on Heatley, and for good reason, because they were feeding them the puck considerably, but there's more weapons than just Danny Heatley out there, and we just saw one in Zach Parise. It just winds up for the one-timer, and they're working the other side. There wasn't a screen on the play, but this is just a superbly placed shot. And even a goaltender who's very mobile could not get across on a shot like that.
First goal in a Minnesota sweater for Zach Parise. And the power play can drop. Power play continues to pay dividends. Going to win you a lot of games in a season like this.
And it's an advantage for Minnesota because it was 4-on-3.